hold your hand now.
Stay.
Past mistakes do not define you.
Kahit ano pang gawin mo, Atom, hindi ka na nila tanggap dito. Lahat sila kampi sa akin.
You've become the kind of person you condemn. You're a bully.
I have video evidence.
Ba't hindi mo pinost? Di ba best friend mo yung Atom na yan?
Never liked the guy, though. Hindi nga ako nagulat na bully pala siya dati.
Isa ka rin palang, traitor.
Ano man na pull off yung plano, hindi namin nalalaman.
Ang bilis niyong maniwala na kaya sa akin gawin niya ni Atom. Na masamang tao yung magaling niyong kaibigan.
You heard the confession loud and clear, ladies and gentlemen. Atom did not slash Dino.
You lied to everyone!
Edited yan!
Dino, tama na. Stop this already! Pwede naman natin pag-usapan to eh.
Nanira ang buhay ko! Usap ha! Waba!
I'm sorry, Dino. Mali yung ginawa ko, alam ko yun. Pero hindi matatama ang isang mali. Ang isa pang pagkakamali.
Shut the f*** up!
I'll set a meeting with the school board to settle the investigation. I'll also ask for a statement from Dino's doctor. Tell your parents to expect a call from me, okay?
Sige, sir. Thank you. Ano pong mangyayari kay Dino?
That will be in the agenda for the meeting, but it's not looking good. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Thank you po. Thank you po. Sobrang salamat, guys. You saved my life. You have no idea! Paano mo nahanap yung video?
Wala talagang video, Atom. Dead bat yung camera ni Jiggs nung nangyari yun eh. Sinabi lang namin na may video para mapaamin namin si Dino.
Huh? So, paano mo na-describe ng tama yung nangyari?
I just imagined what I thought someone like you would.
Basic storytelling yung yan, pare.
Pero, hey, listen, listen. Sorry sa mga sinabi ko sa livestream. Alam mo naman, I didn't mean any of that. Look, I believe that people can change. I believe that you changed. And I believe that you're a good person, Adam. Okay?
Thank you. Maling mali si Dino. All of you are real friends. The best friends I could ever ask for. I promise, nababawi ako. I'll do better.
Ano ka ba, Ato? Sobra-sobra na nga yung ginagawa mo para sa student's body.
Thank you. More to come. What a day.
Hell of a day.
What a day.
Hell of a day. Okay ka lang?
Hi, Atom. Sorry talaga kanina.
Okay lang yun. I understand.
Hi, guys. Hi, Tania. I just wanna say thank you. Napanood ko yung coming out video mo and it gave me courage to do the same someday sa family ko. Tapos yung ginawa niyo pa for Atom, grabe, nakakabilib lang. Munti ka na maniwala kay Dino. You guys are really brave.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. And you made my day.
Yo, huwag muna kayo tumingin, tol.
Surprise?
Surprise to, syempre.
Maganda ba yan? Hi, guys!
Hinatid ako ni Beth, kaya pinapasok ko siya saglit para makilala niyo lahat. Ito ang Zoomers Barkada.
Hi everyone, nice to meet you all.
Hi.
Hey, why don't you stay for a bit? A friend of Tanya is a friend of the Zoomers.
Sure, thanks.
By the way, nabasa ko pala yung message na sinend mo the other day. Sorry, di ako nakapag-reply, but really appreciate what you said.
I hope mas okay na ang pakiramdam mo ngayon. You know, friendships can be really healing.
Guys, can I just say something? I am so lucky to have each and every one of you as my friends.
Aww.
Eh, tapos, di pa tapos. I promise. And I swear, I will never ever disappoint you ever again.
Pero unang-una sa lahat, hindi ka disappointment.
Look, we're all just fumbling and learning our way through life.
Let's be kinder to ourselves, huh?
Tama. And kaka-start lang ng senior year natin, pero ang dami na agad pagsubok. Kaya dapat strong and solid tayo, okay?
Amen! Sure taking tips,
Zoomers! Sure taking tips! Woo! Handa na ba
kayo? Tara.
Ready na kayo?
Hi guys, sorry to interrupt, pero can I excuse Jiggs and Kokoy? Mabilis lang naman. Jiggs, nag-usap kami ni Koy about dun sa nangyari and we know we owe you an apology and we're sorry for not putting your feelings into consideration.
Sorry rin, Jiggs. Kasi mga best friend tayo pero nagsinungaling ako sa'yo.
Bakit sobrang seryoso ninyo? It's okay if you guys like each other. I'm not gonna get in the way, but... Honestly, siguro natakot lang ako. Overreact ako ng onti. Kala ko iba yung dynamic natin tatlo. Just promise me. Promise me. You guys aren't gonna break each other's hearts. Okay?
Siyempre naman.
Okay? Tol?
Oo.
Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. We're good.
Thank you. Right.
Thank you. We're good.
Thank you. We're good.
Okay, Koy. Oh. Jiggs! Tagal natin di nag-usap, eh.
Oo nga, eh. Dami na kasi nangyari. Ay, life update, may bago na akong work. VA.
VA? Nangyari sa iba mong trabaho?
Wala. Binray ko na sila. Gusto ko kasi isa lang yung sasabihin ko ng good morning. Hmm. Take care. Thinking of you.
Whatever job you decide to do, I'm just here to cheer you on. Hope.
Thank you, Jiggs.
Jiggs, ano papanoorin natin?
Just a little surprise I made.
Uy.
Sorry, wait lang. Nareply ko lang si Juniper.
Wait, teka lang. Kailan ba kayong magsiset ng araw para sa date niyo?
Uy, friends lovers!
Alam mo, Tania, diyan nagsisimula lahat. Diyan nagsisimula lahat, diba? Ito mo kayo dalawa, you know.
Uy! Diba? Bakit
paano. Game?
Game, let's go.
When I turned 18, I thought my youth was over. And I didn't even get to live it. 2 years cooped up in my own house, another just being afraid of how the world looked like now. Then, we found each other. Hope, Tania, Kokoy, Atom. We met in the most unexpected way, but everything just clicked. And life suddenly felt like it was just getting started.
I spend a lot of time in front of the camera. Kapag happy moments, laging nakapost online. Maraming nagko-comment, nagla-like, maraming karamay pag masaya. But when I'm sad, it's just me. No one likes to see sad things online. And that's why I shut away my real feelings. But now, I'm not alone. I have the Zoomers. Sa lungkot o saya, lagi ko silang makasama.
Bilang only child, lumaki akong loner. Yung walang ate na magkapayo o kaya kuya ng mga Alaska. Kaya ako siguro naging ganito eh. Pero nung naging kaibigan ko si Jiggs, itinuring ko siyang kapatid. My first and best bro. Siyempre ngayon nadagdagan pa kami ng tatlo. Lagi't-lagi na ako may kakulitan, bibisitin, papatawanin. Siyempre, mamahalin. Pero siyempre, as a friend lang.
The last few months have been very humbling. I used to think I have a lot of friends. Fairweather friends lang pala. You see, friendship is the first human connection we get to choose freely. Hindi tayo magkaano-ano, and yet, we deeply care for each other. That's how I feel towards the Zoomers. They had every reason to walk away from our friendship. But they stayed. This bond is for life.
Sa totoo lang, hindi talaga ako mahilig mamarkada. Kulang na kasi yung oras ko sa pamilya, sa pag-aaral, sa pagtatrabaho. At pakiramdam ko, ang pangit ko ka-bonding. Nakalimutan ko na kasi kung paano maging masaya. Yun ang pinaalala sa akin ng Zoomers, na kahit na ang dami kong responsibilidad, hindi ko pa sanang buong mundo. May espasyo pa rin dapat sa buhay ko ang pangarap, pagkakaibigan, at pagkaibigan.
Man, the real world is tough as hell. There's constant pressure to fit in and to be liked, to hit a certain number of views, followers, and likes in order to feel enough. Our worth is reduced to a mere digit, a number that defines our place in the world. Life isn't easy, but at least we have each other. Too thick and thin.
Tol, nakakayak naman yun, tol. Grabe.
Nakakayak ha?
Nakakayak ha?
Love you. This is so sweet, Jinx.
Pare, it's your best work yet.
Jinx, I'm so proud of you.
Tol, nagbombay ko yung sira, nagbombay ko sa ako pa. Ang ganda ni, naramdaman ko ni.
Tena, sino to?
May kilala ba kayong Lone Wolf?
Lone Wolf?
Wala.
Hi, Lone Wolf.
This is a private channel, FYI. Sorry, but I'll kick you out now.
F*** you, Zoomers. You'll pay for this.
Huh? Sino ba to?
Kilala niyo ba to?
Sino mura?
Hold your hand.